Jawaharlal Nehru University student Umar Khalid, who has been booked on charges of sedition, left Delhi's R.K. Puram police station after questioning by police. Umar Khalid and Anirban Bhattacharya, who are facing sedition charges for allegedly raising anti-national slogans, surrendered before the Delhi police on Tuesday night. Following a medical checkup, the two were interrogated for around 5 hours and will be presented before the magistrate later in the day. Correspondent Rakesh Joshi from New Delhi for ANI.